Omaha police believe they've got the man responsible for five convenience store robberies. And investigators say in some of those crimes, he didn't act alone. Under arrest, 35-year-old Travis Pierce and 27-year-old Shannon Bigelow. Police say Bigelow was involved in three of the robberies. KETV News Watch 7's Marla Rabe is live with the latest.
Yeah, Brandy, police tell us it was tips they received after releasing surveillance video that helped break this case. This is surveillance video from the Quick Shop off 72nd and Crown Point. It's 1 a.m. on July 22nd. You see a man enter the shop. Next, he grabs the clerk, who then pushes the register into him. The suspect grabs the cash and runs.
After putting that up, we received a handful of Crime Stoppers tips identifying who that possible suspect was.
Those tips led police to arrest this man, 35-year-old Travis Pierce. But it's not just this robbery police believe he's linked to. There are four more, including one at this Quick Trip off 72nd and Military, the Quick Shop at 36th and Leavenworth, and the Bucky's Express off 40th and Dodge. But investigators say Pierce didn't always act alone.
They discovered a second suspect that was involved in at least three others.
Also arrested, 27-year-old Shannon Bigelow. He's already in jail on stolen vehicle charges.
They might go out there, rob a couple places and feel confident, that they're being successful, but eventually you will get caught. Our goal is to get the criminals off the street, and we've got two right here that are responsible for five altogether.
Nabateen says that all five of these robberies took place throughout the month of July, and this also goes to show the importance of the Crime Stoppers program. If you've got a tip, you can call police at 444-STOP. You could get a reward.
Marla Rabe reporting live. Thank you, Marla.